Authorities in North Charleston recovered two illegal firearms and 24 stolen debit cards during an arrest. A traffic stop was conducted yesterday on a car that officers say appeared to have illegal tint on the windows. Officials say Saad Andrews was arrested on multiple charges and was booked into the Charleston County Detention Center.